Welcome to our tutorial about the crop view. First, I'll create a section view. Let's drop it around here and click OK. Now I'll select the spline tool and create an outline. Okay, something like this. Let's click OK. Lastly, I'll use the crop view tool. And here is our crop view. This concludes our tutorial about the crop view.